Good morning, everyone. Welcome to the computer class. Today, we are starting Chapter 10, Internet Services and Social Networking. Do you know what is a network? Yes, it is a set of nodes, points or location connected by means of data, voice and video communication for the purpose of exchange of information. That means millions and millions of people are connected throughout the world for transferring their ideas. First of all, we should know what is social networking. Social networking is the grouping of individuals into specific groups. Social networking is the practice of expanding e-business or social contacts throughout the globe. There are many social networking sites available like Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, YouTube and many more. Now, just understand some advantages of social networking. First, social media is instant. That means in older times, the news or any announcement took days to release. But now, within no second, it is viral on social media. Second, one can meet new people. Facebook, Pinterest, Instagram, Twitter and many more such sites that helps to meet many new people and establish a relationship between them. Third, to make new friends. It is very difficult to make good friends, but now social sites are helpful and help in making unexpected people as friends. Fourth, social sites are helpful in increasing online business and sales of online business. Fifth, it is also helpful in speedy communication. Next, there are some interesting facts. First, there are 2.323 billion users for using Facebook. Second, more than 1.9 billion users are using YouTube, and it is increased more during this pandemic. Third, and also more than 1.9 billion users are using WhatsApp, and it is increasing day by day. That's all for today. Thank you. Stay safe.